He may have a number of sexual designations that we do not understand. But also, I remember an episode from 1967 in the series The Darkness of the Daleks, where Doctor Who sat down to take a piss. So I don't think it matters either way if he's a man or a woman. It's kind of, that's how I feel about it. I don't know how you feel about it. Maybe here in Rimini these things are more important. Stand up, sit down, who cares? I don't know.
Rainy afternoon spins in the warmest room. She lied for me, said yes, it's true that I have seen some naked men. She might pull the door, even me on the floor. I wish I'd done biology for an urgent and we wanted to do it then. And here she comes again and I'm still mad. She sings to me that siren song. Here she comes again and I'm biting my lip and it won't be long. Brother Barry said, we married Marion. The wife has three great attributes, intelligence, a Swiss Army knife and charm. But it's not enough sometimes, and she did speak her mind. Told me all that she believed the only way to disarm is to disarm. And she comes again and I'm single mad. She sings to me that siren song. Here she comes again and I'm biting my lip and it won't be long. People lose idea of fun. It's fine stars and a river and the afternoon sun. Oh, let me be as free as them done. Let's pass this way again.
Won't be long. Won't be long.
going to play a Woody Guthrie song now that he wrote over 75 years ago. It's called I Ain't Got No Home in This World Anymore. I ain't got no home, I'm just a roaming round, just a wandering worker. I go from town to town, and the police make it hard for me, no matter where I go. I ain't got no home in this world anymore. I ain't got no home in this world anymore. My brothers and my sisters are stranded on this road, long dusty road that a million feet of trod. Now the rich man took my home. I ain't got no home in this world anymore. No, I ain't got no home in this world anymore. I was farming on the shears, and always I was poor. My crops are leading to the banker's store, and my wife put down and died all on the cabin floor. I ain't got no home in this world anymore. No, I ain't got no home in this world. Mind in your minds, and I gathered in your corn. I've been working, mister, since the day that I was born. Now I worry all the time like I never did before. I ain't got no home in this world. As I look around, it's mighty plain to see this world is such a strange and a funny place to be, where the cabin man is rich while the working man is poor. I ain't got no home in this world anymore.
Water, it's getting warmer, it's getting bigger, and they
They call these tides a king tide because it has this huge effect. And the people in Florida and the people in the snow up in the mountains, they are the canary in the mine of climate change. It is already happening, it's already here. It begins, you know, it's not something that will happen soon. It's already here, and we did not speak about it at all in the general election in my country just recently, nor did the Americans really speak about it in their election, but I think it will come to affect all of us. And this is a brand new song, and it's called King Tide and the Sunny Day Flood.
Wouldn't it be wonderful if we could save the world and all, simply by collecting the tin cans and empty bottles? We all want to believe it's true, but it don't matter what you do, so long as we continue to burn our way through fossils. Now it should come as no surprise to hear about the ocean. Polar caps are melting with every year that the planet warms. Now people have to understand we're gonna feel it far inland. It's gonna shift the seasons and supercharge the storms. The king tide is a coming. The king tide is a coming. The king tide is a coming.
Photographs of everybody who performed that day, at Newport Folk Festival, and I realised that I was the oldest person on the bill. I asked around among my friends, and I realised that we are all of us suffering from the fact that we're going to be 60 this year. There's a lot of it about, sir. It's contagious. Well, it's happened to all my friends. I don't know what we're going to do about it. But one of the strange things about it is songs that I wrote 30 years ago are still relevant now. And I don't know if this means that I am a brilliant songwriter. Or we're in a really tough place. I'll leave it to you to make up your mind about it.
Songs about etchings, and it was
this word, for which I didn't have a suitable Italian translation, that caused the fight to break out. So I've done some research, and I can tell you that the word I was looking for is incisioni. No, incisioni, there you go, incisioni, yes, etchings. Etchings. I began to write songs about etchings, particularly one etching by Francisco Goya, which was etched in the late 18th century. And the title of this etching was "The Sleep of Reason Produces Monsters." Okay. And title of this etching kept coming to my mind last year during the referendum about the European Union in my country, and during the presidential debate, and since. The sleep of reason produces monsters. And I kind of wrote this song about it. Now the song is not about incisioni, no. Please don't get it. Don't expect some expression of me walking through the Prado looking for the incisioni of Goya. No, it's not about that. It's just the title of the song, that's all. It's called "The Sleep of Reason." One by one, the stars go dim and fall out of the sky.
Democracy isn't fascism or fanaticism. attention, for there's simply no guarantee of a happy ending to history. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. Produces monsters.
Oh,
talk to change the rules of engagement while you search frantically for reverse. And then climb in that virtue never tested is no virtue at all. So I lost my ignorance. Now the bells across the river chime out your name. I've crossed to them again. Must I paint you a picture about the way that I. You know my love for you is strong, girl. You know my love for you is real. All your friends said, calm down, you'll never fly. And I'm not here.
Let's try another one, shall we?
Brunette said she could see no way ahead, and I was probably better off without you. She said to wake up to the fact that you weren't coming back, and she could make me happy like you used to. But I'm sorry to say I turned her away, knowing everything she said was true. And that's the price I paid for loving you the way that I do. There's something inside that hurts my foolish pride to visit places we used to go together. Not a day goes by that I don't sit and wonder why your feelings for me didn't last forever. Girl, I love you so much that maybe it's such a walk a mile with a stone in my shoe. That's the price I pay for loving you the way that I do. That's the price I pay for loving you the way that I do.
She's left up on the shelf, and she needs
begins to work it, she mumbled to herself.
There ain't nobody can sing like me.
quickly under where the wind blows free. And nobody can see in a hollow tree. And there ain't nobody can sing like me. Ain't nobody can sing like me. Where we are in the mind.
Never could have it been done if women had any.
entered into the deal, but she came along to me. All creeds and kinds and colors of us are blending, till I suppose 10 million years from now we'll all be just alive. Same color, same kind of working together. Maybe we'll have all the fascists out way by then. Maybe so. But never, 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 never could have it been done if women had entered into the deal like she came along to me. Yeah.
Never gonna be the handyman around the world.
house my father was. So don't be asking me to hang a curtain rail for you, because that screwdriver business just gets me confused. It takes me off an hour to change a fuse. And when I fix the switch, the lights are blue. I'm not your handyman. Don't be expecting me to put up shelves or build a garden shed. But I can write a song that tells the world how much I love you instead. And I'm not any good at pottery, so let's lose the T and just shift back the E, and I'll find a way to make my poetry the roof over our head, yeah.
People from your church agree, it's no magic, we are.
another year. Whoops, there goes another pint.
How does the law keep us free?
Who do we call the enemy? Who do we call the enemy? The enemy is poverty. The war keeps out the enemy. We build the wall to keep us free. That's what we built the wall. We built the wall. Because they want what we've got. Because we have and they have not. The enemy is poverty. The wall keeps out the enemy. We build a wall to keep us free. That's what we build a wall. We build a wall to keep us free. What do we have? My children, my children, what do we have that they should want? What do we have that they should want? We have a wall to work upon. We have work and they have none. And our work is never done. My children, my children, and the war is never won. The enemy is poverty, and the wall keeps out the enemy. We build the wall to keep us free. That's why we build the wall. We build the wall to keep us free. We build the wall to keep us free.
Song's written by a woman from America called Anaïs Mitchell. Check her out. And it's a problem we all face. The mass migration of people looking for one thing. A better life for their children. And as the climate changes, more and more people are going to be on the move. It is the great challenge that comes with climate change. And we will be judged by our children and our grandchildren on how we respond to those people who come to our country looking for help. We will be judged by our children and by history. Mark my words. Thank you.
understand. I love you. I am the milkman of human kindness. I'll leave an extra
I was a talker, I was around. Thank you. That's my favourite noise in all the world, that twang noise that he made there.
I love it, I love it, I love it. I didn't even get to the toilet, open the door, I swear I'm not. One with keeping yourself hydrated all the time. When you're my age, you have to keep nipping off to the loo. It's worse, this is the problem that destroyed the clash. Every night, yes, it's true. Every night I run about and leave this one tight like this, and then we come closer and closer and closer, and then what's it? It's brilliant. Nick and Joe. If they only had that radio mics, but Joe didn't believe in it. It was the end of the clash. Paul didn't have this problem. Because they never plugged him in.
I'm joking,
they didn't plug him. So just did turn up.
Change the world. And the reason why
I'm still doing this job for such a long time that I'm now the oldest fucking person at Newport Folk Festival. The reason I'm still doing this job is because I still believe, I have faith in your ability to change the world. That's why I'm here tonight, to charge you up to do that. So I want to sing this song and dedicate it to you. With respect, it's called I Keep the Faith. If you want to make the weather, you have to take the blame. Sometimes dark clouds fill the sky and it starts to rain. The folks complain. And though you'll hate me till you need to run and hide, listen to your heart and you'll find me right by your side, because I keep faith. I keep faith. I keep faith. I keep faith in you. Yes, I do. I keep faith. If what you say is filled with anger, contempt of lies, no matter how hard you may want to, just walk away. Reach out, you'll find me beside you.
Yeah.
five seconds. And obviously, we tend to, at least folk music events, we tend to finish with a kind of sing song at the end, but we all sing together. But we know literally too much of a Sunday night, you can't be out. Well, if you want to sing along, please join in the chorus of Boat Down Front to be in as it goes.
Once upon a time, I sat beside the telephone.